This is a parking meter life. You've got to keep feeding it daily dreams, sweat, and belly laughs. It's the nickel and dime things that make it tick. And if all you've got is a fat 20 or a big deal, your future can get towed away. Because parking meters don't make change. There's a waiter in a pea-souped apron who sweats 10 hours a day on concrete feet for 2-bit tips. But the dishes never make a sound when he puts them down, because that's his specialty. Nobody else does it. It's not much, but when people snap their fingers at him, he's still his own man. This is a parking meter life. You can buy part of eternity for a penny if you're a dreamer like the skinny kid with glasses and big ears who built the best paper airplanes in the fifth grade. He couldn't pick up a football, but everybody knew that he was into something special. Maybe he was watching his airplanes flying unchanged through 2 generations. If you have kids, you'll teach them paper plane folding just like you saw him do it. Ice cream that you lick off the lid of the box tastes better than when it's scooped into a dish. Cold water from a garden hose in August bubbles better than champagne. This is a parking meter life. Anything good is better than nothing. And if we can't carve our names and our love story into the sun to warm and guide children of our own and their children and all children to come, if we can't spend our lives hand in hand and in the end stand before the mighty God in the protection of each other's arms, I will at least hold you through this night of our first loving. And our smiles will wake once on the same pillow. I would have settled for much less in this parking meter life.